was talking to Trevor when Douglas steamed by. He was pulling a train of heavy coal trucks. Come on, Edward. Stop gossiping in the sun when there's work to be done. Later, Edward spoke to Douglas. Trevor and I are old friends, and you and he have a lot in common too. Ach, aye, quizzed Douglas. And what would that be? Scrap, said Edward quietly. Douglas gasped. Don't mention that word. It makes my wheels wobble. It does the same to Trevor, replied Edward. He was being sent to the scrapyard, but the vicar and I saved him. And now he's really useful again. Even so, the fat controller certainly does need another steam engine here. Aye, and quickly, sighed Douglas.